This Python voice quick start covers both inbound and outbound phone calls, but for both of those, we need a phone number, so let's go get one. We'll head over to the phone numbers console inside of our Twilio account and search for a 267 area code number. I'll buy the first Philadelphia phone number I find, click buy this number, and then setup number. We'll come back to phone number setup later. Let's start by talking about outbound calls. Your app makes a post request to Twilio. Twilio places a call to your phone. When the call's connected, Twilio requests some TwiML instructions from your application. If the TwiML looks like this, then Twilio speaks some text back to your phone. Let's write some code to make that work. We'll start by using pip to install the Twilio Python helper library. Then we'll create a file called make_call.py and open it in a text editor. First, we'll import the OS module so that we can access environment variables. And then from twilio.rest, we'll import the client object. We need a few credentials from our Twilio account, namely our account SID and auth token values. These look like this, but I have my values stored in environment variables and recommend you do so as well. Let's pull them from there instead, both the Twilio account SID and the Twilio auth token. Then we'll use those credential values to create a Twilio REST client object. We use that REST client to create an outbound call. The call will be placed to my phone number, which, you guessed it, I have stored in an environment variable called my phone number. The from phone number will be the phone number that we purchased earlier in the phone number console. And then we pass a URL, which will contain some TwiML that Twilio will request when the call is placed. This will give it instructions on what to do. Finally, when the call is completed, we will print out the call SID so that we know that it worked. I'll run the file and a call will be placed to my phone.
Thanks for trying our documentation. Enjoy.
That's great, Twilio. Who doesn't love a Rickroll? Let's check out the TwiML to see how that happened. There's a say that does text-to-speech and reads out, thanks for trying our documentation, enjoy. And then a play tag that plays that lovely, classic Rickroll MP3. Now let's talk about inbound calls. A user places a phone call to your Twilio number. Twilio makes an HTTP request to your app, which returns some TwiML. And if the TwiML looks like this, then Twilio speaks some text back to the user. Let's write the server code to make that happen. Back in the terminal, we use pip to install the Flask web framework and create a file called receiveCall.py. In here, we'll import Flask, and then we will import from twilio.twiml.voice_response, we'll import the voice response object. Next, we'll create a Flask app and create a route called /voice that responds to both get and post. Inside of the route, we'll create a response. This is a voice response. And inside of that response, we'll say, using speech to text, hello from your pals at Twilio. Have fun. Then we'll return the string representation of that response. And we will run the Flask app. Heading back to the terminal, we'll run receive_call.py, which will start up a web server on localhost port 5000. But Twilio can't reach localhost port 5000, so we use ngrok to create an HTTP tunnel on port 5000. This gives us a publicly addressable URL that we can take over to the console and paste into the a call comes in webhook, adding /voice to the URL. We'll save the number and pull out the cell phone to make a phone call back to our Twilio number.
Hello from your pals at Twilio. Have fun.
We will have fun, Twilio, because now we know how to respond to incoming and make outgoing voice calls using Twilio with Python.